Ranga's marriage is the story is about a boy who returns to his village after receiving education in English medium from Bangalore. The boy is the son of the accountant of the village. They live in the village Hoshahalli in Mysore. When the boy returns, the whole village floats over him to see if there is any change in his appearance. The courtyard turns black with heads of village people. This incident has been compared with the historical event known as the Black Hole of Calcutta. Shyama, the narrator, too goes inside the courtyard to see Ranga. The young boy recognizes him and greets him respectfully. The narrator is deeply impressed with his manners and immediately decides to find a suitable match for his marriage. But Ranga has starkly opposite views about marriage. He tells Shyam that he had no interest in getting married as he believed in equality of age and maturity for getting married. Shyama meets disappointment, yet he gets determined to get him married to Ratna, as 11-year-old girl, the niece of his friend Ramarao. She was from a big town and knew how to play veena and harmonium. He came up with a plan. He asked Ramarao's wife to send Ratna to his place to fetch some buttermilk. So she came on Friday wearing a grand sari. He requested Ratna to sing and send for Ranga. Ranga reached the narrator's place and stopped outside the room, as he did not want to disrupt the singing but was curious to see the face, so peeped in. Ratna noticed the stranger and stopped abruptly. Ranga came in and the girl left the place. Curiously, he inquired about the girl, and narrator cleverly played at his word. He told Ranga that the girl was married off a year ago and noticed that Ranga's face had shriveled up like a roasted brinjal out of disappointment. Ranga was attracted to the girl but was not ready to admit this. Shyama was happy as his plan was working. Later, the narrator takes Ranga to Rama Rao's home and asks him to wait outside. When he comes outside, he confirms that Ratna was not married. Light returns to Ranga's face. Then Shyama takes Ranga to the house of his astrologer friend Shastri, with whom he has already hatched a plan to know Ranga's feelings for Ratna. Ranga falls into the trap and admits his attraction towards Ratna. The story moves forward 10 years. Ranga has come to invite the narrator at his son Shyama's third birthday. Obviously, Ratna and Ranga had been married. They have named their son Shyama as a tribute for the efforts he made to get the two of them married. Ranga is an educated boy with exposure to English, which is a rare achievement in those days. He proclaims to be modern and open-minded about equality in marriage, yet he marries a girl merely 11 years old. It clearly exposes his hypocrisy, double standards, and indicates that child marriage is as much prevalent in educated families.